Hi! Today, what we're gonna do is something different. Why don't we go do something that it's very common here in Cancun? Why don't we go scuba? So, tired of doing dentistry Saturday morning, I think it's a great idea to go see some of the beautiful things that you can do here in sunny Cancun. Scuba diving is one of the things that I recommend you can go do here. And when you're doing dental procedures, the only one that you cannot go scuba is sinus lift. Besides that, everything else can be done. So let's go. Let's go some scuba here in sunny Cancun. Let's do it. So here we go. We're gonna go and see that museum. One of the beautiful things that we have here in sunny Cancun. So let's get to go. This is La Isla shopping mall, and this is a great and amazing mall that you can find here in sunny Cancun. Let's continue going for our diving day. So this is Cancun. What we're doing right now is that we're leaving all the hotel zones. So do you see all those areas? You can go through. Jungle Tour is an amazing story also here. We're heading all the way to the sea to do some scuba diving. We have everything ready here. Let's continue. What we have here, this is the pirate boat. If you come here, you can also do the pirate boat. I really recommend this because it's a great late night show. It starts, you can have dinner there. You can have lobster, steak and lobster dinner there. Heading out to do a beautiful, beautiful dive here in our turquoise water. Let's go. There you can have two types of trips that you can do here in Cancun. You can do it on a regular boat like those ones and have an amazing party, or you can go on a yacht. Both things are good. Okay, so if you're planning to do a scuba dive, you can do it with two things. Or you are either a certificated diver, or if you're not, you can take school lessons also previously to have beautiful diving. Okay, so let's get to do it. We are arriving to the place where you can find sculptures that are set underwater. This is the area, and we're going to be diving like 10 meters. It's around 20 feet that we're gonna go. We're gonna go that scuba dive. Beautiful Cancun. There's Cancun back there. This is Isla Mujeres. It's between Cancun and Isla Mujeres. That's what we have here. So now we're getting ready. We're gonna put our scuba suit, everything, and we're gonna go down. Okay? So let's get started. Let's do it. Let's put out. So here we go. We're ready. Let's get started. Beautiful waters here in sunny Cancun, Cancun Cosmetic Dentistry. I love it. Let's get some diving. Here we are.
was an amazing experience. The underwater museum. Woo! We did it. Amazing. The underwater museum, I really recommend it. Here, Isla Mujeres. It's beautiful. See you here.
It doesn't matter if it's an extraction, snapping dentures, all on four. You can still do this. The only thing that you cannot do while you're scuba, it's sinus lift. But besides that, any surgery, any procedure, crowns, makeover, or whatever, you can still enjoy this. Beautiful Cancun, turquoise waters. I love it.